You're the man, Uncle Trev!
That's what I've been telling the scientific community for years!